to pledge that our new citizens have made just a few minutes ago at their citizenship ceremony. This affirmation was introduced as a way for people who were born as Australian citizens and those who have previously been confirmed with Australian citizenship to be able to make a public pledge of commitment. I encourage everyone here to participate in this affirmation ceremony. Anyone who is not an Australian citizen but feels a strong connection to Australia is also welcome to participate. I'd like to introduce Melbourne Victory member Leandro Polisteri, who just became an Australian citizen tonight, to lead the affirmation ceremony for us. Leandro, congratulations. Over to you.
And whose laws I uphold